All I see is when I die. When I die, get my peace and your time lost. When I ain't got no love, I got no love back.
Morning, no, what a pity. Some terrorists then blew up Oklahoma City. Got the whole world in shock. A lot of worried faces. One of the world's biggest unsolved cases. Makes me ask the question why. But I ain't tripping though. I know no fools don't wanna blow up the ghetto. But yet still, it takes your mind off of OJ. It makes me realize that I'm living in the world of hate. Life is a bitch and then you die, picture your casket closed. And even though the fools beat me for my elbows and bones, my life don't revolve around no tight rims. I'm staying strapped because they starting drive-bys again. And even once my girl left me, I shouldn't have trust her, but I can't help it. And God knows that I love her. I cannot find in a peaceful situation, stay messed up. On the cool, man, I'm fed up.
Situations are the crime.
Situations
in your life
are the crime.
Every day. I don't want no situation.
Get in my way.
Situations are the crime in your life. When you face them every day.
Situation bold, knocking that buster's cold when he roll and unfold. Game pressure seems to get him flinching, twitching. When any fool with disrespect, he wind up missing. He was moving too fast, him in the fields was running races. Capitalize on balling on them busters when they faced him. Kept him from praying. He had his back against the wall at any time he could face the game and slip and fall. He got a whole team on his side, and they gon' ride until them feds rush his head and turn my little homie face red. Sitting before the judge with no grudge, he considered you thug, so your sentence show no love. And now my homie's run is in the hands of a boss man, shedding tears. You wouldn't understand these messed up situations.
Situations are the crime in your life.
But I had to release anger on a total stranger, thinking my life's in danger. 12 o'clock at night, I'm hearing voices. Walking down the stairs with this Glock up in my hand. I can see his head, but I can't see his hand. So I plan to blast on my first chance.
I think I
come to find out it was a runaway. 15 years old, just got his life took away.
Damn, that's a shame.
Now I'm hella stressed to his family. I'm in debt cause they never see they kinfolk again.
Damn, that's a shame.
Lord, forgive me, but I had to. What would you do? Blast him or let him blast you? These situations got me stressing, looking for the questions. Did I kill a child with my Smith & Wesson? Or will I die the same death? Let me rest. Lord, I know I'm blessed, but I'm still stressed. Help me through this test.